So we end the weekend on a showery note, and as far as the weather goes, it's just another manic Monday, and more heavy, rampant showers on the way.